intertwining hazard. Every colliding storyline is scattered. Stuck in a stutter as our lives are fractured. Ripped apart, shards of time are tattered. Can humankind survive worldwide disaster? I thought that Paul was alright, the bastard. I would rather die than be alive and captured. Wherever I go, I leave behind cadavers. Decide my path, this is the time to act. If time's a factor that isn't confined to matter, neither am I, cause I can rewind disaster. Like abracadabra, I'm the kind of traveler who can fight with every type of time I've mastered. Find a pattern in a timeless fracture. I can read your past and write the final chapter. Benefits. Never trust your watches when I'm on the premises. I can stop the car, so I don't got no witnesses. Taking shots, I promise you're gonna miss. Now it's personal, Paul wants some of this. Never thought that you were the one who's running this. You're not a monarch, you're just another bitch. Last name Joyce, first name Jack. Helping give a voice to the people fighting back. Chronologically destroy anything that's in my path. And with every single choice I will make an impact. It's a fact, there's a crack in the fourth dimension. From a time machine, more like a poor invention. You say we can't fix it, I say not true. Anybody else getting deja vu? Thank you.